Welcome back to my channel. I'm Josh. If you're new on this channel, please subscribe and don't forget to click on the notification bell to always get more of my videos. And like and share my videos and drop your comments in the comment section. And if you have a question you want to ask, don't forget to drop it on the comment section. Today isn't about a review. I was up this morning about to leave, so I was just thinking about the whole thing, and I was like, okay, I gotta do something for you guys. It doesn't have to be about review. Yeah, I'm about to talk about some simple things that you can keep, that you can do to have a perfect skin. Some simple routine you can make for yourself. And this routine I'm going to be talking about how to perfect your skin, the routine, the things you need to know if you're using a lotion, things you need to know if you're using an organic, things you need to know if you're doing a pre-mixing. But the number one thing I'll be talking about scrub, exfoliating scrub. A lot of people don't know what this exfoliating scrub does. But exfoliating scrub is very good when you're using any kind of product. It's best to use exfoliating scrub because this scrub opens your pores. And scrub is very important if you're using anything at all. Some people they get a face cream and they use it, and at the end of the day, it's not like this cream is not working. It is working, giving them a little bit of the effect they want. But you end up having these pimples, acne keep coming up. Those problems, the pimples and the acne, as a result of you not using scrub. Even I noticed something, those people doing body enhancement product, they even recommend scrub for their clients because it's necessary. Scrub opens your pores. When you're using scrub, it opens your pores. It makes this product you're using to penetrate. It goes straight into your skin. It gives you a more effective result. So guys, scrub is very important if you're using any kind of cream, lotion, whatsoever product you're using that you apply on your skin, scrub is important. Always scrub 2 or 3 times in a week. It's really important. Scrub is important for you to use to have a better skin. And the second thing I'll be talking about is a skin routine. A lot of people just keep using this cream, this lotion. They use it anyhow they feel like. You don't listen to the advice the person who recommend these things are telling you. Okay, if you want to buy, let me use an organic as an example. You want to buy an organic cream from a formulator. Things you need to do are, first of all, you ask them how these things work. Secondly, you tell them, okay, how am I supposed to use this? They got to be a routine for everything you're using. Okay, am I supposed to be using them 2 times a day? Okay, I bought a lightening set from a formulator. I have an exfoliating scrub. I have a lotion, a oil, a glowing oil, a facial cream, and a cleanser. Okay, there are 5 things now in the set. I'm just giving an illustration. So in those 5 things, you need to know when you're supposed to use your scrub. You need to know when you're supposed to use your lotion. You need to know when you're supposed to use your facial. You need to know when you're supposed to use your cleanser. You can't just take all these things, these old things, and use them together and expecting it to work on you. Before you know, when you are using this based on your own understanding, you believe, okay, you can just use them anytime because they are meant to be used on your body. When you're using them, you start having some reaction, then you run back to the formulator. You'll be like, it's not working, it's not. No, they got to be a routine for every product you're using. If you're using this product, you need to know the time you need to use them. Like me, I advise lightening product being used at night, and even if you want to use it during the day, it's good, but at least not everyday thing. Because I don't advise you rushing anything that has to do with lightning product. When you want to use a lightning product, you use like you can use twice today, tomorrow you can use once, depending on the kind of effectiveness you want to achieve. But if you're a person that you're light, you just want your skin to come out a little bit, you can use once a day. You get a very good glow oil you use with it. So and if you want to really have this lightning effect, then I advise you use twice a day. Then the next day you can use once. There needs to be a routine for everything you're using. So that is also important, guys. It's also important. So guys, another thing I want to say is this, is identifying the ingredients this product contains. Okay, right now I want to lighten up. And okay, let me give you a good illustration. Some people, they want to buy a lightening product. They'll be like, I want this lotion that will give me the lightening, will glow my skin, they will work for my face, they will do this. They will mention like 6 different things and they want one lotion to give them that. My dear, it's not possible. If you want to glow, you need to tell who you're buying from. You need to tell who you're buying from. I want to glow and I want something. Give me something that will give me the lightning effect. They have different things for different purpose. If you want to come to me now and you want me to recommend for you, the first thing I ask you is, what do you intend to achieve? And I have my reasons. The reason why I ask this question is for me to know things I will recommend for you. So you need to know that a product can't give you all you want. You need more than one product to perfect your skin. You need something to use for your face. You need a face serum, a moisturizer. You need a lotion or a serum to mix with it to give you a lightening effect. So these are things you need to know to perfect your skin, to have a very good skin routine. So these things, if you can keep to these things, I believe you have a better skin. Another thing I want to say is this. Some people can be very funny. They don't want to spend, but they want to get a very good lotion that gives you a perfect result. I said this in one of my videos. I said, if you want a good skin, you need to spend money. Yoruba people said, if you want to make a very good meal, you need to spend money on it. If you want to have this flawless skin, it requires money. You can't go ahead and buy Cotonou products, this little product, and you expect them to perfect your skin. You want to have this glowing, this unified tone. No, it won't give you that. There was a client that called me up recently. She was like, yeah, I used to buy this lotion, and when I was using them, I don't have this unified tone. I have a light skin in one side of my body, I have caramel in the other side, and I have the dark skin in the other side. I was like, yeah, what product are you using? I wouldn't measure the product, but she said she was using one product, and I was like, oh no, please madam, if you want, and she even go as far as telling me that she's even scared to buy another lotion because she doesn't want something that will make things worse. And I was like telling her that, madam, this lotion you're using, how much did you buy? She bought it for around 1,500. And I was like, yeah, madam, you can imagine if you bought a lotion for 1,500 and you're buying something of 5,000 naira, which is gonna work better? Well, I was so happy. She herself said 5,000 naira. That's the thing. When you're going for a lotion that is, an imported lotion, it's produced with different content in it, it will definitely give you a better result than the ones that they are cheap out there in the market. There is no two ways about it. Quality matters, and when your product are, when you buy a quality product, it definitely works on you. I keep saying this, there's no product that is not good. All products are good, but you identifying the original one and you getting something quality enough. So guys, if you can keep to this tips I just mentioned, you're gonna have a perfect skin. You're gonna come out and people will look at you and people will be like, what are you using? They are just simple tips you need to know. False scrub. Secondly, having a skin routine. Third, you need to know there are different product for different purposes. Fourth, you need to identify what ingredients this product contains. The last, you need to go for quality product. Product that will work. Not because you're trying to manage yourself. I know the country could be very hard and things are not too good. You want to manage yourself. There are still some lotion you get that is not even on the eyesight. You just need to make your research. Ask people. Find out things that people have been using that is good on them. There are some that are not even that expensive and will also give you a very good tone. It will give you an even tone. So these are the things you need to know. So don't just go ahead and do things on your own. Consult people. Learn. Know more about whatsoever thing you want to use. Saying one thing to my client, I tell them, they'll be like, I've used this, I've used that, I've used this, I've used almost all the lotion in the world and still yet I'm not getting what I want. I'll be like, yes, you won't get it because you're not consulting the right people. You're just doing these things on your own. Things you don't know them. So you need to try, do your research, consult people, a skincare professional to tell you more. So you know more about whatsoever thing you want to use and how to use them. That's the only way they could work on you and gives you a better skin. So guys, I believe that's all for today. I'll be doing more of skin care routine and discussion. I'll be doing more videos this week. I'll be dropping more videos for you guys on how you could perfect your skincare routine and how you could identify original product from the fake and things you need to keep to have a better skin. So guys, thanks.